Does my little astronaut friend have a name? Yes, this is Gene, named after Gene Cernan, the last man on the moon, at least so far. Hopefully that'll be changing within the next few years. Fingers crossed. We'll see.